So, let's see how easy it is to set the tie up with the perfect wheel sets or with the perfect tires. So I'm having the Vittorio latex tubes because my intention is to not to hassle with the change of the liquid of the tubeless setup all the time. So, let's put the tire on. So, it's important to have a look at the rotation. Maybe you can see here. Here's the rotation direction. Second. You can see maybe. Yes, the rotation goes, yes, this way. So, it works fine. Yeah. When we have it in this way. So, here is just the hub, and then the other side, there is the disc brake. So, let's see. How to put it on. Just always have a look at the rotation. Oh, it's going very smooth. Oh, it's already there. So, let's put the latex inner tube in. Perfect. So, always, please, let's open this. Put this here inside. Until the latex tube has some kind of little bit, yes, just enough air pressure to make it to make sure that it's not bending or tilting. So let's seek for the hole. Thankfully, there is a light bicycle logo. Here you have seen, here you can see the light bicycle logo, and there's where the you can put the inner tube. Let's put first some kind of powder just to make sure it's running smooth. It's much more convenient. Just to be sure. It's working fine. Perfect. So, let's put some powder here as well. This here. Let's put some powder on the latex tube just to make it smooth. Perfect. Perfect. Everything is great. So, here it is, light bicycle logo, and now we put it in. So, just also for your information, if you put the latex tube or any kind of tube inside, make sure that the valve length, as you can see, is long enough. Otherwise, you're facing some kind of troubles. Perfect. So, let's put this on. Otherwise, you cannot inflate the tire. So, very easy, very smooth to go put this in. One thing I wanted to mention is I actually have a Conti tire, a GP5000, and this tire is actually 28 millimeters. It's the internal width is 25 millimeters of this rim. You have to make sure that it's not too small, the road tire. And when you mount it, make sure it's in the middle, the outer sidewall of the tire. With this thing in mind, it's much, much easier to mount. So, voila. Now we're using a tire lever for the rest. The rim feels very good, very glossy. Even it's unpainted, but has a very nice finish, and it's done. So, when you mount the tire, please always make sure that the tube is not twisting, squeezing, whatever. Just to be sure that everything is fine. Yes. And now it's time to inflate.